Hey folks, my name is John Belinsky from See Me for Life. Our whole goal is to help you maximize your mind. Now, the philosophy I'm going to share with you is that of knowledge and how we gain knowledge. And it has to do with Maslow's hierarchy of learning. Not the hierarchy of needs, but how we learn. Okay? Now, if you look at the box in front of you that talks about unconscious and competence. Unconsciousness and competence. Now, the first phase of learning is unconscious incompetence. So this is where the classic is, you don't know what you don't know. It's like if you knew what you didn't know, you'd be smarter along than if you didn't know what you didn't know. That's a trap that a lot of PAs fall into when they first get into clinical practice. I mean, it's a phase that I was in. I didn't know what I wasn't good at. And that made me worse off than the second phase. The second phase is conscious incompetence. This is where you know what you're not good at. Okay? I am... not very good at putting in central lines. Okay, I've put in some, but I'm not really good at it. So consciously, I know I struggle with this. That's where I want someone who's more experienced to be there to help me with it. So I'm conscious of that. Now, the next phase is called conscious competence. This is where you can do it. You can do it at a very high level as long as you're focused on it. You're really thinking deeply on it. Then you can do a good job. Now, the ultimate goal would get to a phase where you are unconsciously competent, which means you do a rock star caliber job and you don't even have to think about it anymore. I mean, do you know any phase of your life where you had to go through that process where you didn't quite know what you were doing, then finally you realized, oh, I'm not good at it. Then you got to a phase where you can do it if you really think about it. Then finally you get to a phase where you can perform like a rock star and you don't have to focus, concentrate on it. It's just so ingrained in you. That's how we learn. When it comes to learning, you have to go through those phases, and this is a multiple different steps that I had to go through to learn cognitive errors, how to practice medicine at a very high level, and this process is not a microwave process. You don't just get it like that. It's a crock pot. It's a crock pot process. You have to stew on this information, use cognitive learning as a catalyst for future growth. Anywhere you learn in medicine, anytime you learn in medicine, if you learn more about CHF, you get a little better. A little more about infectious disease or human interactions, you make these little changes. When you make a change in how you think, you make quantum changes, huge paradigm changes. So, folks, my name is John Belinsky from See Me for Life. Our whole goal is to help you maximize your mind. Thanks for watching.